video, I'll be talking about how I'm going to paint my Chevy Silverado Touring body for my Tour Drive Slash. This is your boy, Bobby's RC, back with another video by RC Cars and Trucks. Let's get right into the video, guys. I'll be talking about how I'm going to paint my Chevy Silverado Touring body for my Tour Drive Slash. This is it's PS3 paint. It's mine. It's for a polycarbonate body, well, XM body. That's bright blue. This is the only thing that I could come close for North Carolina. But anyway, let's get into the video. Alright. The whole body will be blue. Then I'm going to use Pactra Sprint White for my racing stripes. But I don't know if I should start racing stripes down here, and go all the way up on the hood, then the top. But I don't think I'm gonna put any racing stripes back here. So that's one way I was gonna do the racing stripes. Either start from here and go all the way up to the roof. And here's my other ones. Or I thought about just doing either right here at the corner, start down here or somewhere, I don't know. Like two racing stripes, come up, then go all the way to the back of the bed. So there's two ways I can do stripes. But I think what I'm going to do is either start it from down here and go all the way up the hood, then all the way up the roof. I might do some here in the back. I'm not sure yet. I'll either do it like that, or put two stripes here on the fender and go all the way up and all the way back to the back, or do it like that. I'm not sure just yet. And I have this to my masking tape. It's a 6M. That should make a good stripe, hopefully. And I'm sorry what I'm thinking to where I'm gonna put this stripe at. You see. Right there where the fender meets, well, the grill and stuff. I was thinking about doing a little stripe from here under the window and all the way back. hooded tail light on both sides. See, start here and go all the way back under the window and all the way back to the tail light. That's the way I was gonna do the little white stripe. So the whole body will be painted to my bright blue. Then it'll probably have a racing stripe. I'll either start down here and go all the way up the hood, then on the roof. I don't know if I do anything back there or do the racing stripes on the side and all the way back here. If you're new to the channel, make sure to hit that subscribe button. And as always, don't forget to turn on the notification bell for updates when I upload a video on YouTube. So you all can be the first to get notified to watch my videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon on the next one. Have a great day. I'm bashing everybody, and stay safe. Later, guys.